angel of love was upon me, and Lord, I felt so small. The legs beneath me weakened, I began to crawl. Confused and contented, I slithered around. Revealers beyond me, I was lost, I was found.
Okay, just take your time and keep moving forward. That's far.
Really far.
I think we can jump it.
Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard. Someplace better. I want you there with me. It looks like her, but your sister is gone.
I'm...
Don't you fucking speak to him! Any of you!
Minnie! Come on, stop!
He needs to be with his family! Don't do this! Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me. But I am not going anywhere without you. The night will be over soon. Get down!
I'll get the kids across the gap. Don't let the walkers get close! AJ's across! I can't get Ten to budge!
I have to stop her!
Ten!
slow! You'll die if you don't!
Did that.
He died for you, stupid head! Wake up! Now! Or we'll die too! The monsters are gonna trap us!
I know.
I'll climb, then help you down. Hurry!
Ten! Ah.
There's too many!
Go! We'll find another way!
Don't die!
Clem, we can climb there!
Good idea!
This first!
Grab on!
I got bit. Come on. We can't stay here. Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving. Keep moving
forward.
Forward. I love you. Don't ever forget that.
I love you too, Clem.
Keep moving forward.
James's barn. It's empty now. We'll be safe in there. Cover me.
You did it.
Now what?
You need to find a way out of here.
We could climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there. Let's go. Easy climb. Come on. Please. Try. You can't give up. I need you.
This is just what happens sometimes.
But it wasn't supposed to happen to you.
My little goofball.
It's Alvin Jr.
You'll always be goofball to me. Hey, look at me. AJ, please. You're such a cutie. How did I get so lucky? Gotcha.
Please. Don't be silly right now.
I just wanted to see you smile. One last time.
Don't say that. Please. Don't say that.
I need to make sure you remember.
Remember what?
The rules. What's number one?
Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you.
AJ.
It's your rule.
You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school.
I don't know how.
Sure you do. There's a fresh, juicy walker just waiting to be gutted. Grab that axe. You know what to do with it. Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Clem.
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule.
I want to stay with you. I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and stay. Like that monster couple from the train station. Even if someone kills us later, we'll just sit for a really long time.
But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
Okay, Clem. That's my job.
Last rule.
No!
What do we do if I get bit? Are you gonna make me say it? Don't let me become one of them. Be a good boy. Kill me.
But before, you said...
I know. But now that we're here, my heart is saying something else.
No!
Cetirizine, your fever's with me again. Never kisses, or do you ever send a full stop? Do you know where the waffles go? They go along to take your honey. Way down how we build our breakfast down and say, my love, my love. Pistol shows, hold her down when soggy clothes and breeze blows. She's morphine, queen of my vaccine, my love, my love, love, love. Soggy clothes and breeze blocks. Jamaline, disinfect the scene, my love, my love, love, love. Please don't go. I love you so, my lovely.
Please don't go, I love you so, I love you so.
Boom boom. I give up.
All right, girl. I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch.
Hey there. I know.
Tin?
Hey, Jay.
Hey. Everyone thought you died. Because, you know, you're you.
No, I'm okay.
Good.
I'm sorry about Lewis. I'm sorry I didn't listen to you or Clem.
She was probably a lot different before, and that's all you could remember. And so you made a mistake.
You're just being really nice to me.
I mean it. It's okay what you did because of all of that. I don't think Lewis would be mad at you.
I hope not.
It's probably because of all the trauma that's on you. Clem told me. She said it never goes away.
So I'm just going to mess up all the time?
Probably forever. Yeah.
Oh, hey. I found this way down the river. I figured you would want it back. AJ?
Why did it take you so long to come back?
At first, I was ashamed. Me.
Did you bury them?
Yeah. Under some rocks.
Good.
Do you know what naive means?
No. Clem never taught me that one.
Do you remember that drawing I made for you the night Brody died? With the house, and the walkers, and my sisters and me?
I remember. You said you sometimes drew your sisters like the walkers left them instead. We put it on the wall in our room. You drew me in. And Clem.
Naive means you think a certain way because you don't know the way it really is. When I saw Minnie's body for real, how the walkers left her, I realized those drawings were stupid. That house will never be real. I'll never meet my sisters again. The only thing real is when we're alive. I don't think I really know anything about the world, AJ. I think you do. Can you teach me to be like you instead?
Okay. Everything I know, I'll tell you about it. The first rule is never go alone.
Hey, hon. It's getting late. Just coming to check on you. Dinner soon. Tennessee? Thank God.
Hey, Ruby.
We gotta get you home. I swear.
I'm so hungry.
I bet. You coming with? Whoa. You found it? How did you...
Tended. You guys go. I'll catch up. I'll be okay.
Let's go home. Let's go home.
What you doing there, goofball? Whoa, easy there.
You're out of bed! You're walking! And you have wood arm legs!
Crutches.
Crutches? I found your hat. Well, Tin found it, and gave it back to me. It was in the river, and it's all wet now.
Definitely seen better days. You know what? You keep it if you want it.
I'll put it in our room.
I have a surprise for you, too. Come with me. I want to show you something. So, what do you think?
It's for me?
Yep. Willie helped me put it together. Come on, let me push you.
You're the best, Clem.
It's gonna get cold!
Come on, let's go eat. We're coming! That's gross.
I learned from the best, little guy.
Seconds, please.
Already? You even taste that?
How are your eyes?
Between my patch and your stump, we almost make a full pirate.
Arr.
I wanted to wait till you were up and about, but how I behaved on the boat, it was really unfair. My head was so messed up by Lily and Minnie. I was so wrapped up in my own shit.
It's okay. He went through hell in that boat, and I let that happen. I'm just glad we got you out of there.
Hey, Tin. Wanna practice? I can show you how to use the gun.
Okay.
So that's where you put the bullets. When you shoot one bullet, it pushes another one up into the chamber.
And you have to remember, never hesitate.
Never?
Never.
Okay.
Well, I'm getting tired, kiddo. Mind talking with me before I turn in?
Sure.
Gotcha.
Sorry.
It's okay. I stare at it too. If it was just you and me alone out there, and I was like this, I don't know if I'd make it 2 weeks. I'm gonna need these to go anywhere.
We're safe now.
Yeah, I guess we are. All this. It's worth it. All those times you would ask me if we'd find a home. All I could ever tell you was, we'll see. And your face would fall every single time.
It's better than saying yes and lying to me.
And that's what I told myself. But you want to know something I didn't tell you? I never had a plan. I never knew where we were going. I never knew anything. I just fought and fought and fought and hoped you didn't notice. Hoped we'd find something before you did. Did I do a good job?
A lot more than a little.
When we were in the barn, you didn't listen to me. And if you had, I'd be dead. I shouldn't have said you weren't ready, back in the cave. You showed me how wrong I was. You'll have to be strong for the both of us.
You made it so I can. So, thank you. For everything.
You're welcome. For everything.